Good morning, children. Today I am going to start with a new skill. So what we can do today? See here, I have some of the matchsticks. See here, children, you all can see matchstick. This is a plastic matchstick. So what we can do with the help of this? We can do a flower. Today I am going to show how to do a flower. First thing, you have to take one by one and then open it, children. You can open this matchstick as it is made of wax. You can open this matchstick carefully with the help of your fingers. Open the matchstick. See here. When you open, you will get like these petals. We can make this matchstick like these petals. Okay, see here. I have made some of the petals. Slowly, one by one, you open slowly so that you can make a flower with the help of this. After this, children, you have to take a piece of paper, cut it into a circle. Cut it into a circle, then apply a glue on it. One by one, you have to go on stick it. Apply a glue on it. Slowly take one by one and then stick on the paper. Stick on the paper. While cutting the paper, be careful, children. You have to stick like this one by one carefully. So after sticking like this, you will get like this flower. We can make like this flower. If you want, you can even paint this flower so that it will be helpful for you also, children. As we know, Independence Day is coming, so you can make like this flowers and you can decorate your house. Okay.